Moses Sechindu, a father of twins hailing from Kasanda District, called the Prime Minister narrating the ordeal he is going through with his wife, whose stomach has swollen and is producing pus. Sechindu reported that he paid 200,000 shillings to one doctor at Mityana Hospital to operate his wife, but was allegedly mismanaged. Several people told the Prime Minister that the hospital has no drugs at all. Even syringes are being brought from pharmacies and drug shops within and outside the hospital. Nabanja, however, asked patients and the caretakers to desist it from paying money to health workers because the government enhanced their salaries.
Siri ya mutuseki nochi. Abasawa abali munu. Basa suru. Ate basa suru wa bulungi.
Nyo.
Te wali afuna sede ziri wasu wa milioni nya. Kubasawa bonaba doktor wali milioni tano ugeda wabulu. So echo kubaba baba baba mwe.
Report by Ismail Kasoha for the news.